Steven Spielberg qui va être avec nous.
He's going to be with us any second now.
Good evening, sir. How are you?
How are you?
Good.
This is very exciting.
Yeah, how does it feel? I mean, the last time you were here, you were Monsieur le Président.
Last time I was here, I did not have a film that I was showing. So it was easy to walk up the stairs. Now it's a little more difficult, a little more nervous.
This is a beautiful movie. This is such so cute and so heartwarming. Why did you want to adapt Roald Dahl?
Well, I read the book to my children when they were growing up, and so I felt like I was the BFG reading to my own kids, and I wanted to see somebody else play my part. So I got Mark Rylance, who was exceptional.
Mark Rylance is great. Are you guys going to make 25 movies together?
I would like to make movies with Mark Rylance, Daniel Day-Lewis, and Tom Hanks for the rest of my life.
That'd be nice. One word about the showing the movie here. It's so great to have a movie that is talking to all the family here in Cannes.
Yeah, you know, this is very nostalgic for me and bittersweet because Melissa Matheson, who wrote E.T., she also wrote the BFG. And we were here in 1982 together on closing night for E.T. And now we're here on Saturday, but we don't have Melissa, but she is with us. We believe she's all over this movie. So her heart is with BFG's heart tonight.
I was waiting for the BFG to say, BFG found home.
Well.
This movie that's so close and the heart is still the same. Is your movie heart still the same?
Yeah, my movie heart hasn't changed. But my love for history compels me to tell a lot of stories in the idiom of history. But it's a release and a relief for me to be able to let the imagination and the heart, you know, come back out to play again.
You put people together with your film, monsieur. Merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup.
Hi, how are you?
I'm very good, thank you.
How is it to be directed by monsieur?
It's absolutely amazing. It's brilliant. I'm so excited to be here as well. It's amazing, yeah.
You are amazing in the film. How did you get along with Mark? You two are, wow.
Yeah, we had a really strong relationship, which really helped. And he's a really lovely man, so it was always that way. So it was great, yeah.
You are great in the film. Bravo, bravo, bravo. Thank you so much. La petite Ruby qui donne un petit bonjour à sa grand-mère. On va voir si Mark Rylance est ici. Mark
Rylance.
On va essayer de parler avec Mark Rylance.
Try and have a word with Mark Rylance if we can.
Il est parti signer des autographes là-bas.
But he's off signing autographs right now.
Okay, yeah, Rebecca Hall qui est là-bas.
Rebecca Hall is also here. We'll try and have a word with her.
What? On va parler avec Rebecca d'abord et on va revenir ensuite.
We'll have a word with Rebecca first of all, if we can, and then we'll be back.
Rebecca? Hello, hi, how are you?
Hello, good, how are you?
Great. How was it to be in this film? It's such a special movie, it's such a heartful movie.
So thrilling for me, so thrilling.
What kind of director is he?
You know, he's very precise. He has an exact image in his head of what he wants, and he knows how to make the magic happen, and he gets on with it. And he's just brilliant at what he does.
Oh, okay. Your Majesty, I can talk to you. Wilton, the actress, she plays the Queen in the film. Mais il faut les elle parle pardon, elle joue la reine dans le film.
Plays the role of the Queen in the film, and she has to go ahead and take a place in the red carpet now.
Hey Mark, can I bother you a second? Hi. Bonjour monsieur.
Bonjour.
How do you feel here on the red carpet tonight?
Pardon?
How do you feel on the red carpet here tonight with this film?
Excited. Yes, very excited.
Okay, allons-y, you gotta go.
Off you go.
Voilà, Mark Rylance, on va pas le faire.
Mark Rylance, we can't hold him back. He's got to climb those red steps. He's absolutely marvelous in the latest Spielberg film.
Voilà donc la mise en place pour la montée des marches.
The whole team is getting ready, in position, ready to climb the steps. Kathleen Kennedy there is the president of Lucasfilm and has come back to produce this film. He wanted to get the original E.T. team back together. Here we have the Carnival of Animals by Camille Saint-Saëns, which signals the start of the red carpet for the film The BFG, directed by Steven Spielberg. Steven Spielberg with his wife,
Ruby Barnhill,
and Ruby Barnhill, the little actress who said hi to her nan on the screen. But they didn't have much time to speak to us. They had to stick to the protocol and the timing.
Rebecca Hall, qui est là aussi.
Rebecca Hall, also with us. Jermaine Clement.
Je ne vois pas Frank Marshall. Ah, si, il est là, juste à côté de...
I can see Frank Marshall. Oh, yes, yes, there he is. I can see him.
Frank Marshall, juste à côté de...
Jermaine Clement there on your screen right now, Rebecca Hall.
Ça, c'est la fille de Roald Dahl, donc.
The daughter of Roald Dahl is there. Frank Marshall and Kathleen Kennedy getting into position. And there's that lovely little Ruby Barnhill.
On savait, on l'avait déjà vu.
It's wonderful the work that Spielberg can achieve with children. All of those years later after Close Encounters, he gets wonderful results also in this film, The BFG, and of course the E.T. film was the same. He really works well with children. He loved Truffaut and used his advice for Close Encounters.
Qui a toujours su le mieux diriger les enfants.
He's always worked. François Truffaut was the best director working with children. And Spielberg is quite a close rival.
Et puis, puisqu'on parle de Truffaut.
But seeing as we're talking about Truffaut, let's remember that the honorary palm will be handed out to Jean-Pierre Léaud. And I think that's sometime this week. Palm of Honor will be at the closing ceremony. Jean-Pierre Léaud will receive that. And he's in a film in a special screening on Louis XVI. It's Frank Marshall there. It's a film by Albert Serra. Whereas, meanwhile, here we have Rebecca Hall and Jermaine Clement.
Penelope Wilton, qui joue la reine.
Penelope Wilton, who plays the queen. There's a great scene involving her in the film. And I think once you've seen it, you'll never forget it.
Voilà donc toute l'équipe.
We have the whole team from the BFG.
Rebecca Hall. Actrice passionnante, Rebecca Hall.
Rebecca Hall is a thrilling actress.
J'avais assez impressionné dans le film de Ben Affleck.
I was very impressed by her in the Ben Affleck film.
Gone Baby Gone à l'époque.
Gone Baby Gone.
Et Steven Spielberg donc à l'image.
Steven Spielberg on the red carpet.
Steven Spielberg, on le rappelle, président du jury du
Spielberg
festival.
Was the jury a few years ago, and do you remember which film won his Golden Palm?
2013.
It was in 2013.
Ça y est, c'est bon.
You got the answer?
En fait, il y a une palme
well,
pour
there
le
were
film.
Three Golden Palms. There was blue is the best color, and there was a palm for both of the two actresses in there. In that film. So that was one of the highlights of the festival. Thierry Frémaux and Pierre Lescure are greeting the team. from the film The BFG. Mark Rylance, Ruby Barnhill, Penelope Wilton, Jermaine Clement, Rebecca Hall, and Lucy Dahl, daughter of Roald Dahl. The entire team is together at halfway up the stairs. The entire team from the BFG. A lot of people in Cannes, all around the red carpet, to catch a glimpse of Steven Spielberg. And I think we can say that he is the most popular filmmaker in the world.
Tout simplement, ce monsieur
devant. Quite simply, the gentleman you see on your screen.
De Cannes, qui donne à sa carrière en ce moment un tournant passionnant.
And he is taking a new turn in his film career with Lincoln, The Bridge of Spies, but holding on to that family touch with the BFG. He's coming up with the Ready Player One, a science fiction film all about connectivity in our society. If you have the chance of reading the book, it's worthwhile, it's an interesting book, but Spielberg will turn it into a film. And I think it will be impressive. Guess who's playing in Ready Player One? Mark Rylance.
Il fera le prochain Indiana Jones, il a déjà annoncé.
And then Spielberg will be making another Indiana Jones.
Comme tous les grands cinéastes, comme les Woody Allen et...
Just like Woody Allen and all the rest, he keeps working and working and working, voilà, two or three films a year, lots of productions. Stay with us, we're going to go inside the festival hall. We'll hear Thierry Frémaux announcing Steven Spielberg and the team.
Et on va assister en direct.
And we will be witnessing live the entry of Mr. Steven Spielberg into Salle Lumière in the Festival Hall.
And because my pants are falling down, I need a little moment to adjust them.
Regardez la petite fille, comment elle est nerveuse.
The little girl is so excited. Little Ruby Barnhill.
On lui arrange son pantalon, voilà.
Mr. Spielberg's just adjusting his trousers. Here's Thierry Frémaux. I wonder if we can hear
Bonsoir
what he says.
À tous. C'est le troisième film hors compétition et accueillir Steven Spielberg, c'est comme accueillir un ami. Il est entouré de ses comédiens, un bon gros géant et une petite fille. Merci de lui faire un triomphe, Steven
et voilà
Spielberg.
Donc. Richard Patry, le président de la Fédération nationale du cinéma.
Richard Patry, the president of the French Cinematographic Association, shook his hand, and Thierry Frémaux was there to greet the team on row I. And then the worldwide premiere of this film is about to start this evening. There was an initial screening this afternoon for the press. Everyone was having a real good time. And the favorite scene was the Queen scene. The festival goers are all on their feet to greet a giant of world cinema, Mr. Steven Spielberg.
J'ai bien aimé le petit mot sur Melissa Mathison parce que au début
I like what he said about Melissa Mathison there. At the beginning of her career, she worked all the time with Steven Spielberg.
Oh, Max von Sydow qui est.
There's Max von Sydow saying hello to Steven Spielberg.
Max von Sydow qui est juste assis devant, c'est juste devant.
He's just seated in the row in front. He's a very tall man. I hope Mr. Spielberg will be able to see the screen behind Mr. von Sydow. That's such a lot of applause for Steven Spielberg. The year he was president of the jury, we saw him every day, 8:30 at the press screening.